My name is Dav Sabols. I have a professional master's degree in information technologies with specialization in virtual reality and smart technologies. Also, I work as an XR developer. In this course, Introduction to Speciality, we're going to look at multiple topics. But to put that in different perspective, I'm going to draw it. So this is you, and probably you know something about IT, or at least you have a smartphone, so that also counts. But what you're going to learn in this course? We're going to look at our university's paper submission standards. We're also going to look at degrees and qualification you're going to gain after finishing university. We're going to visit our university's laboratories, so you're going to see what awesome technologies we have here. Oh, by the way, it's all going to be more IT related. You're also going to have introduction in counting systems, so probably you're going to understand what I have written there, and also find automats. We will have several lectures, but I would rather call them meetings, with the people from IT industry, so they're going to tell you how their ideas become their business opportunities in IT field and made the world a better place. And of course, you're going to have excursions to company offices, so you can see with your own eyes how they work and how all the environment is around there. And I think this whole picture gives you the main idea of this course. So, see you in the lectures. And remember, always submit your tasks on time. Thanks for watching. If you want to know more about Vidzeme University of Applied Sciences, subscribe to our channel and look for more information in video description.